Because he believes in the policies of Excellency Willie Obiano on youth and sports development. That's part of why he went into this. So that he would combine his resources with the resources of the state to develop sports and the youth empowerment in Anambra State. So let us appreciate him. Please put your hands together for him. And this doctor, let me hand over the microphone for him to tell us how he feels about education.
Chief Dr. Willie Obiano, members of your entourage, may I stand on the existing protocol? But the most important thing, if we don't have a secure Anambra State, we will not be here today. So I want to thank him, His Excellency, for making the state a secure place, and also for leading the path of attraction and investment in Anambra State. Like I said, this is the first of its kind. It means that the past leaders of our state did not do much in attracting this kind of investment. So we must be very proud of us. I don't need to say more, but I know, and I've said so many times that I remember, that we need this indeed work. I am making this speech before the people of Osoto, who also I partner with in this development. I want to say, Excellencies, we will always stand for you. Continue doing what you are doing. I said this in Lagos. It is not by mere imagination of man that you were given the best governor this year. And I believe you will continue to win one more. I will not take much of your time, but I want to reiterate that we are building against this area. A 5-star hotel, a shopping mall, women and youth development center, an industrial park, and then so many other things, good residential apartments, so that anybody coming into the Anambra State will know that we are setting a standard, especially as involved in the peaceful atmosphere of Anambra State today. I want to thank you. I want to thank you, Excellency, for this opportunity and for coming here today to create this occasion, even though it's impromptu, but that has shown the humility in you. I will encourage you to continue doing what you are doing, and then let us go to the next level. If we will, no, I can't pass on there.
Honorable Commissioner for Youth Empowerment and Sports Development, Obuevi Tony Nachata. The Honorable Commissioner for Transport, Dr. Eji Kemen. And all my other commissioners that are here. The Deputy Speaker Anambra State House of Assembly. Afọ do seke. Ọ dị mmadụ na-esochi m anya ka ị mara mgbe ndị ga-achị ije house ya ga emedide. The BOT chairman, sorry, the BOT member of our day party, Oglisi Igbo, Oga Bale. Achọrọ m ka m kelee very prominent children from Nnewi, but in particular, Dr. Ifeanyi Oba, Ebube Chukwuzo. Ebube Chukwuzo, Adne Kenei, Agar Bedofu, Fribi Neni, Odro Dole. So I can be a very fine church, Ifa. Adne Kenei, Adne Kenei, the Reverend Father, other SS, SSS, the Willy Support Group, that not here, we don't have a support group. The African Nile, Neba, APGA, that can be the Nile, that the chairman, they will call, they will not, not here. They can come further before, they can acquire us. So, you will have a little bit, you will have a chair. There are so many prominent children here. Adme Kene, a very prominent son from South Central District, Bolton Palace. Why am I there? Adme Kene, no chat. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I've been very happy to be here this evening. First, to see what is going on this side. Can we imagine now for my mania? And then my uncle be there, they may be by chalk, by chalk, and I'm back. I'm going to ask you not the catch up. Hotel, 190 room, first class hotel. Nakana alone as well. And this stadium. Gaba is a capacity that can be compared with the Wimbledon stadium in UK. I am Wariambo. Private investment. Messia, I got my car. I own the state government to one. Messia, I wear better land. But I wear. But I'm not here to offer. And I'm saying it without any fear of contradiction. The footballers, when they come, they don't need to camp elsewhere. The 190-room hotel will take all of them. You have other games that are going to be here. At any point in time, over 2,000 people can stay here permanently. That is a good thing. We're back on the Lagos. I'm going to go to West Africa. Why am I going to go to the gym? Fine. in Southeast, ABS, Kanye Abamach, which is fine, you buy football club. I want you back. Abamach, I said. So, to this administration. What is money? 30 years ago. You think you can go music? Okay. 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 Second in Marina for his continued support. And make it here. On your flavor. On our 2.2 group. On our one, no. In our water. Of our mother. 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 Of our I want to get up on anything and make it. Oh, yeah, I want to get there. I'm going to get there. I'm going to get there.
His Excellency Chief William Madabrosupu Obiano is about to make history here. He's going to take the kickoff for the cracker between FC Fayoma and FC Anambra Broadcasting Service. Yes. Now the chairman FC Fayoma passing the ball to his excellency, and his excellency drops the ball. He juggles the ball. Oh yes. And the passing to the commissioner for information. Oh now, ladies and gentlemen. His excellency is also. Oh yes. Yes.
For making Anambra State a conducive state for investment, please accept this little token from us.
The match has commenced. It's leading the affair. No goal on either side. It's still a goalless situation. Yes. FC Fayoma still in possession. He passes it on from 49. He tries to locate his teammates. He does that. Compensating to the perfect goal. Both again, he finds your back to the position. He takes that one to nobody in particular. Still, he finds your back moving. What does that combine? 53. Oh, a good one. Danger marking. What does it do? A good defensive work there. Well, that's got a tough touch for Atroyin. Throwing coming to FC Ifanyoba. Good one. Still a goalless situation. Throwing coming in. A good one taking to number 49. Ifanyoba still in position. Passes to the number 52. Try to locate his teammate, he talks that, convincing him to number 22, the game moving. What does he do with that? Locate number 49 again, he finds it there, you see again, moving, he passes to number 24, 24 moving, nobody passes, still moving again. A good defensive work from there. He's still not Danger Lockin. Whoa! Good defensive work there still. Danger Lockin, yet better. Good one there still. Good defensive work still. Final pass still. Again, he passes to Lockin. 22.
That's not number 4.
Yes, again. Number 22. Danger Lockin. Final pass. Yes, again. Yes. This guy is not training, by the way. Yes, Akoski. Akoski, sorry, is still a goalless situation.
Yeah.
Oh. Yes, what's your take on that?
Well, the game has started so lively for the two sides. They need to show the stop in the middle. Of course, from the MC, from the other side of the divide, I'm seeing that we're talking about William and Alperico. And of course, they show the matches and the stop they made up already in the game. And I have to say, this is the home ground of MC, from the back. They have to really be pressurizing. This team has to be on the position. They have to really be walking on the team. So much has been explained in terms of our funds, how to get the best of players here in the and it's a team that plays for Nigeria, not for the, and they have to keep up the expectation. This team is currently talking in the NPL, because of the fact that they've had about 5 matches played, and they've been able to win 3, and they still have a game in hand.
Yes, a good one. Basic man is on with what's your take on that? You've been watching the goalless situation, right?
Coming to Ifeanyi Oba FC.
Beautiful weather for beautiful soccer, and we are seeing it here, really. This is Ifeanyi Ibana, and they try to find Ibana, the longest one into the area of MES, and the referee says an infringement against MES FC. The defender held the Ifeanyi Ibana FC player. Number 17 is holding the ball. I don't know. What exactly did you see there?
There was an infringement there, and the referee was at the right place to spot that out. It's a set piece situation for FC Ifeanyi Ibana, and they may just have to take it. I can see the jersey number 15 from our commentary position. I can equally see jersey number 22, the two players there about to take that free kick. And you can see the referee is trying to observe the 10 yards mark, and the obvious FC players are now lining up. It's a dangerous situation here. How they are going to defend and come out of this situation, we'll have to see when the whistle sounds.
That's a good one, Steven. Goalless situation. Let's see how it goes. The set piece to be taken. That number 15 stylishly stayed that one. A good defensive one there, but danger not yet about it. A good one still. ABS FC. Slugging it out against FC Ifeanyi Ibana. It's still a goalless situation. Yes, sir. A good one. A good one to start for a try.
Ebuzi is in control, but ABS go on now. This is Ifeanyi Ibana taking up number 5. I didn't say Ifeanyi Ibana still finds number 17, and he moves this number 33, and moves it in the zone. Oh no, the goalkeeper lived up to expectation. Beautiful shot, and of course, beautiful save. Coming from the goalkeeper for ABS FC. This is Ganesh Performer now. He finds his man at this ABS FC. He dribbles. But number 49 displaces Emeka Okoye. And this is number 24 for Ifeanyi Ibana. And he moves now. Number 53. He finds his man in the penalty area. It could be dangerous. Oh no, that defender did a nice job. Did a nice job finding his goalkeeper. And the situation has been salvaged by ABS FC. And he takes it now. This is Ifeanyi Ibana number 49, Ifeanyi Ibana FC. They are still moving. And this is the Brazilian now. What is it? Number 17. He loses position, but he still gets. But this is ABS. Of course, and the referee spots an infringement. That ABS FC player held number 17 for Ifeanyi Ibana FC, but number 53 couldn't get the ball, and it has gone into touch for a throw-in coming to ABS FC. Throw-in. It's going to be taken by Chinedu Ezenwa. He takes his time, and of course he throws, but number 53 for Ifeanyi Ibana takes over, and he finds his man. What does he do? And number 24 for Ifeanyi Ibana, and they are moving. First man rising in defense. This is number 5, he takes a shot. And has gone into touch for a goal kick. I'm enjoying myself here. I don't know about you, Rebecca.
Yes, a good one. Still a goalless situation. ABS FC leaving up the decision. He takes that one quickly. To nobody in particular, he tried to look at Emeka Okoye. A boy there, an infringement against FC Ifeanyi Ibana. The flag is off. An infringement against FC Ifeanyi Ibana. Yes, ago. Another FC match going on between ABS FC and FC Ifeanyi Ibana. And Ifeanyi Ibana International State Derby. A good one, a set piece. Oh, into the set hands of the goalkeeper, FC Ifeanyi Ibana. A good one, FC Ifeanyi Ibana moves. The Brazilian, he tried to beat his opponent,
He passes to his teammate. A good one. Yes, Cameron, okay. A good one. 53 takes over. He lashes that one. Oh, a goalkeeper is equal to the situation. A good one. He's still in. A goalless situation. A good one. Yes. The goalkeeper takes someone so high. He tries to locate his captain of the ABS football team. That's the captain. 11 takes over some weeks again. An infringement against ABS team. Free kick coming to FC Fayoba. Stylishly taking it, passes to number 22 to number 22 to move the heads again. He tried to locate number 24. Stylishly got that one, a good one. To number 5 again. He passes. Oh. A good one. ABS FC cannot form up. Passes up. He couldn't pass very well. FC Fayoba takes over again. The most to number 9, to nobody in particular. A good one.
Troy coming to ABS
C5. ABS FC is going to take that one. He quickly does that one. He moves. He lifts that one so high. It's a good one. Good defensive. A good work there by that goalkeeper of
game, and you have to say everything should be working for them.
He's dead.
Goal kick taken by the goalkeeper of ABS FC, brought down by Jesse number 5 to Alberico. What does Alberico do there? He tries to dribble the player, comes off the player.
And
a good football.
Yes.
ABS FC can contain FC Fayoba in the first half. A good football. We've seen that. That's a good one.
Down and the referee signals play on. What does he do there? It's being tackled there from that ABS player and a free kick to FC Fayoba. And Jesse number 45 is approaching to take that one. I can also see the Brazilian Jesse number 54, William, also going there to do justice to that set piece situation. Well, a set piece situation is always a dangerous one for any team. And I can see the two central defenders of FC Fayoba approaching. That is synonymous to what you have in modern football these days, where central defenders are always moving to the opponent's half in the case of a set piece. William takes that one to just number 54. And then jacket now by ABS FC. He shakes off that player, passes to just number 2. That's from just number 20. And just number 2 directs the ball to just number 20 once more. Just number 44 is having control of the ball. He takes a diagonal pass to just number 45. Who does a yeoman job with the ball? He directs to just number 54 from just number 54. The ball exchanges now to Jesse number 16 from my commentary position. And ABS has taken control of the ball once more right now. And Jesse number 22, Ngoma Luamba. What a single game strike there. What a goal. Massive goal indeed. That's not the winner. Wonderful goal.